like, yeah, guys, South African Constitution. You don't find this in the bookstores. I had to order it from Takealot. For those who don't have a copy, let me read it. Point 11, life. Everyone has the right to life. Point 12, freedom and security of the person. Everyone has the right to freedom and security of the person, which includes the right not to be deprived from freedom arbitrarily or without just cause, not to be detained without a trial, to be free from all forms of violence from either public or private sources, not to be tortured in any way, not to be treated or punished in a cruel, inhuman or degrading way. This morning, I saw a video of a guy being burnt alive, necklace, tortured. We woke up to Radio Heart FM announcing that Tasney van Wyk's body has been found. They played Goodbye England's Rose for a moment of silence, and then we carry on as if nothing happened. You see, these politicians, they work according to this book. And I'll tell you now, they're all fucked up because they can't protect us. While they sit behind their high walls, security systems, they're being escorted to parliament, roll out red carpets, and our children can't even go to the tuck shop. The bloody tuck shop. I want to wish Tansy van Wyk's family and friends strength and courage in this difficult time. And I want to call on all South Africans, we must demand, bring back the death penalty.